Hello everyone. Now in this tutorial we'll be installing Notepad++. Notepad++ in editor is a very good editor tool for writing your Python program. So we'll be installing Notepad++ here. So we'll go to this application 64-bit. My system is 64-bit. So double click and okay, we want to select language English. It's a very easy step to install Notepad++. So we'll go ahead, read the agreement. This is agreement, then go to next. I mean accept, and then this is the location that they're asking for. And okay, so we can go ahead and use the default location. Next. Here there are some options like so there are options like custom and minimalist. So in custom we can choose the different options to apply for. So we'll not be using different languages, so better leave it like this in the same fashion, the default configuration, and then go ahead next. Yes, this is enable this option to make Notepad++ load, write and configuration to its install directory. So so this can be used. So if you want, you can use this option. So these are the optional configuration that you want to make. Suppose you want to use as a portable notepad, you don't want to install it in your PC rather than using your pen drive or USB device which has Notepad++, and you want to use using USB device, you can use this option. So by the way, these two are not necessary. So I'll skip these two. And if you want to create a desktop shortcut, then you can use this option, then install. So it will install and it is available. So if you want to run it, or okay, we'll run it once to check. So this is how it looks like. We have different functions. So there are different settings. So we'll be talking about setting up Notepad++ for Python environment in our next video. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video. We'll keep on adding the content. So please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.